Hi guys, so I just wanted to do a quick get ready with me, just like a simple 5 minute face of makeup. This is basically my everyday routine. I've been very minimal on makeup lately. I used to always do like full face, contour, you know, bake, everything, but you know, being a mom on the go, it's a little bit more difficult to have that type of beauty routine. We're getting ready to head out for the day, and I just wanted to show you how I typically get ready. So the first thing I always start with is concealer. I normally use a different one, but I just got this one by Tarte. It is a Shape Tape Contour Concealer. Man, just got on my jeans. That sucks. Oh well, anyway. So I'm just gonna basically do that under my eyes where the bad circles are. I like to take it a little bit down my nose. I definitely like to do a little bit up here. Kind of right there, and I always do it on my chin, and sometimes I do it over here just to provide a little bit more of a contour. Okay, take the beauty blender, give it a little bit of a squirt with some type of setting spray, and blend away. So that gives you kind of the illusion of using a little bit of foundation without having to go full. After that, I do my brows, and I just have a kit by Urban Decay. I've had it forever. I use the darker one. Mostly just use this to kind of fill in, create a little bit more shape. Okay, there we go. Eyebrows done. Not perfect, but then again, this is a quick tutorial. Now I definitely got a little bit of eyebrow dust. Just like wipe that off. After the concealer, the eyebrows, I like to take some type of a neutral matte eyeshadow. Again, I've had this forever, I love it. There are so many different shades. I usually go with one in the second column, whether it be the middle, Natural Beauty, or Force of Nature. Today I'm gonna do Wander. That seems kind of appropriate for today. If I'm feeling real fancy or like really getting into it, sometimes I'll use Super Mom or Free Spirit and just underline my brows, but I'm not getting that serious today. And then I'm gonna take Caregiver, which is on the far left. I'm just gonna kind of blend that in. So as you can see, pretty neutral, nothing crazy, just a little bit of a color on my lid. Sometimes I don't even do color at all. Sometimes I'll add a little eyeliner as well. This depends on how I'm feeling. So after that, I go in with a little mascara. Today I'm using this Tarte. Start with the bottom lashes. I tend to get really messy with my mascara. Add a little bit of highlighter. Sometimes blush. I've had this little guy by MAC since 2007. I don't know if I should even still be using it. It's absolutely perfect though. It is the perfect shade of a pale pink highlighter. Found out recently doing research, MAC is not cruelty free though. So with that being said, I am not going to be buying any more of their products. Although they are great, they are not for me. And a little goes a long way with this stuff, but I wear it and I get a lot of compliments on it. So the last thing is just putting a little something on my lips. I really don't want to use any type of color. What I'm going to use is this new Kapari lip gloss. It's derived from coconut oil and it's so nice and soft. I just got it in my box of style. And it just basically gives your lips a nice little hint of moisture. Remnants of coconut oil, which is so fantastic. Next thing I'm going to do is just do a nice little squirt with the Rainforest of the Sea setting spray. Now I'm gonna do a little something with my hair, probably just spray some sea salt texture in it because I'm by the beach, so why not? There you have it, a quick 5 minute get ready with me, my basic everyday makeup routine. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon.